personal to you, and the day long you're talking about your speech and what to eat, what not to eat. You cannot go to MACD today just because of, you know, your speech. So, sir, for our students of Swarnim Gujarat Sports University, to just like give some message, it would be really nice.
Well, all I can say is that the students are extremely lucky. I mean, just hearing the word sports university, I wish there was something like that when I was a student. You know, learning things like what you said, rock climbing.
Yes, we have courses in physical education, adventure sports, advanced training and coaching. We have courses on sports, journalism and mass media technology.
And this is a proper university.
State government university.